Hey, so when I go to your document, it looks like this where it says that you need permission. So I'm going to show you how we would change it. I'm just going to pick a random document in mine. Go to this top right-hand corner where it says share. Then go to get shareable, excuse me, go to advanced. And then where it says anyone at Forsyth County School District, you want to change that and you want to change it to anyone with the link can view it and then hit save. Hope this helps.